watching Luca Mega. Giant, enormous set. It's so giant, it took me 3 days to build. Before I'm sort of feature. See that? See that? That is lava monster. It's turned by this. See? And then there's this thing. It comes down. Then you open this, and then a book. Another book. There's one all the way on the... All the way on the top, it's a monster. And this actually attaches. It's opposite, look, red here, black here, red up there. Also on the bottom, you could kind of see it. And then, see this? It's trap door. It's moved right here. And then, a few things are really, really funny, it's behind. And I forgot to add two more features. So, if you wanna, if someone goes in the jail, then you know it just pulls us that way. And that breaks. And then, what does it stop for? And then you move it. And then last feature, then it shoots. But just pressing this one, this thing behind. And then,
I shoot it again. Ooh.
What else? This is like a little monster. There's two of them I lost, so I just use the extra one. And I set everything. I'm gonna set everything up first, and then I could tell you the funny stuff. And the stuff. Just give me a second to set it up. No? A lot of funny stuff is behind this bathtub. This golden frog, and he's really put the bottom. And then, once he's on the really bottom level, a bed. Whoa, coffee.
What is that?
A bed with coffee.
Okay.
And then there's a weapon rack. And weapon rack is kind of like a place where you put weapons. And here is a treasure chest. You open it. It's like secret ingredients. And then there's a sword here. Sword, and then there was two teacups in that bin.
Mm.
And then this thing, it fell down. And
whoopsie.
There's almost spikes all around. Here there's one, here there's four, here there's four, here there's two, here there's four. There's a lot of them, even on the stairs. The other side too.
Mm-hmm.
And every funny stuff is actually on the back. Here is kind of like a chicken. What is in here? A chicken.
What?
They have a chicken.
Can I see the chicken? Let me take him out.
A chicken. Bang, 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 bang. A chicken, which is really funny. Put him back in the cage. If he stands up, then you can't put him back. There are two pieces studs to put him on. Put him one back, it didn't work. To put him one forward, then the cage won't be able. So I just put him not connected to anything. And there's a pot here. And you might be wondering what is in here. A banana.
Can I see the banana?
A banana. I'm not taking it out because it's hard to put in. And here is salt. Salt.
What?
And pepper.
Oh, what's the kitchen?
Then here is a pot. Then just put some pepper. And then, remember the treasure chest? It has secret ingredients. Or you could cook the chicken. Let me put this cake. This is like a ladder. Now you're cooking some potion. So, it's really funny. And then just give me a second to put this back on. One of the funniest is in the kitchen, and even more funny. You might think that is a witch's room. It's like a witch's a witch's pot. And then you might be wondering what else is inside the jail.
So the rat in here, do you know what's this? It's a red. And then all the way there, I don't know if you could see it, it's a pot.
Okay, wait.
Little pot.
Okay.
It's hard to see it.
There's a red, there's a pot. Okay.
See, it's really funny. And then this is connected by two pieces. Also, it's pointy. It's not kind of straight. There's a lot of these torches, only four of them.
Wait, let's open that door.
It's like exploding. Do you know TNT? TNT is explode. Because when I first built it, I didn't build this yet. So I thought you would have to go jump really high and then just get up the stairs. But actually, that's just... You might be wondering what's the stairs on top. It's on top of the cage. It is funny. If you want to make stairs, what's really funny is like every step you have to use, you just take the same piece again and again and again, which is really funny. And then, if you look in the kitchen area, you could see a little line. That's connected to the spinning thing, and this boom, the line moves and moves this.
Yeah.
What was that?
That's the one that fell.
Some of the spikes, sometimes they fall off. That is a trap.
Mm-hmm.
I know you can see it, it's over here. This is cool.
Yeah, there's some...
Just give me all the books, and then I could show you what's inside. We're wondering, is there words inside the book? No. Monster.
Guys, can you open the book?
Which one?
So cute.
Which one is the? Which one?
The green one.
You want to open first? The green one. Open a spider. And then the orange one. Open. I have no idea what is this. And then last, open the monster book. Wow. And this is my favorite book. It's so cool. He's kind of like a monster face with like a tongue, like a snake. Which you tell me which one you like most on the comments below. Because I like these a lot. Now here are the figures. I only know one name. This guy is Axel. He's the biggest guy ever. Do you know that actually? And then this is his vehicle. It's like a lot. Are you even doing this? This is his vehicle. It's a lot like a horsey.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to see something like a horsey, that is the eyes, that is the ears, and then that is the mouth, and this is where you hold. And then his tail is kind of like a jet. Do you know that this is a motorcycle piece?
Mm-hmm, yes.
It's funny. It was another net. That guy is a Nexo knight. This guy is another one. I don't know the name. Then that's what it opens looks like. And then he has this for shield and this for weapon. This one is for the last Nexo knight here. This is what it looks like when it's battling. See? And then this is a shield, a tornado. And this is really cool. Like dum dum dum. How many of these guys are there? There was two of them. Two girls. These guys, their helmet is really cool. It's shaped a lot like a rock. It's shaped a lot like rock, and they are goats, kind of. This guy, I don't know what's his name. She has a hood. She has two swords, and then she has a scary face. It's kind of like a snake. This guy, I think it's really strong. It's really cool. And closer look on his feet, he has claws. And then there's that guy, which is like, do you know Joker? Joker has a partner, also opposite.
No.
He is the boss. And then his cape is broken. because that's what happens to bad guys sometimes. And this jet is also cool. On the bottom, you could shoot. This weapon is cool. You could move this and shoot a ball. I don't have the ball, so I'm just not shooting it. And these move just by pressing this. And then, do you know what are these called? There was 6 Nexo powers. Nexo powers is like 6. There's one Nexo power here. There was one over here. And then the last three. Which one do you like the most? Put them on the comment below. I like that one a lot and that one a lot. You could choose all of them if you like all of them. This one is the funniest skill to have a banana on it. It's funny. And this thing is supposed to fly. And this guy is really funny. His name is called the Book Holder. His name is Book Holder because he holds this book. And then, honestly, the golden frog up close, it's actually yellow. When I looked at the picture, it looks black. It looks golden. I forgot to show you too. Now this is what I did. So, if you want, you could take like big pieces and just put them on. And then I separate them in like 2 pieces. Here are the good guys, Nexomites, and their accessories. And this one is the bad guys. I'm wondering how much bad people all together. There is so much people. You want to count? 1, 2, 3. 10 people. These guys, small guys are really cool. They're really funny. This is really funny. And this is my favorite guy. These guys are really cool. I like the shape. I like the stem move without his weapon. I never knew he had a weapon. And then, what I don't like of this set, I won't like if it happened, then this is what. I won't like if you just open this, put the person inside, and then just close it. You could actually just throw a person inside just from just opening the door. If you want, just take your hand out, set the banana there, and then you could put the banana here. No, actually, you could put this on, put the banana here, and then the door's gonna be locked. This time, I actually won't make a battle. I think I might make a video next time to make a battle. So, you could actually see the gills. You don't need this one, but this one helps get this one through this one. This one is, if they're big, then they can't move that fast. If they're big and you move them, then they smaller gears and big gears, they actually move different times. The small one moves faster than the big one. It's the same. It's here. If you move the top one really fast, the small one moves really fast. You actually have to move this one to get that one to move the gear. Actually, that gear helps. And then you will see this moving because your hand, if it isn't even, then your hand might have to just keep going like twisting, just tiring and your hand won't be able. But doing this, it just makes your hand stay one position. And the ladder moves, the ladder actually moves. And then, look at there. That one could spin around, but I have it open so it could just close it, and then it spins around. And bye guys, see you in the next video. In the next video, I might make a battle with it. Bye.